I can't believe it. Someone in the Defense Department recommended Meacham get a medal.
Now it's officially become the hero versus the traitor.
Well, maybe we should reconsider our offer.
Or we can focus on proving that the hero wasn't so